players at least on a tryout basis here in the preseason. And Zibanejad taps one home in the opening minute. 27 seconds into the hockey game, put on a platter for Zibanejad, and it's 1-0 Rangers. By Dan Vanuk, blue line for the Bruins. In the corner, Riley, a sharp angle shot off the outside, and they score. Nebraska with a clean one up, and these two teams have traded goals. We're not even 2.5 minutes into the hockey game.
Yeah, this is an interesting line to watch for the Boston Bruins and for the Bruins fans as well.
Who got it on net off a skate. Swim able to kick it away. Throwing check to Jones. Takes the shot, they score! Tipped out high along the way. Zibanejad just picks up his second. Jakub Zboril. Unable to get it deep, and now a wide open breakaway for Kako. And he scores. An empty little pull to the backhand from Kako. Kako. On Saturday, against the New York Islanders, a steal here by Pavel Zacha, and he's in alone. Zacha, he scores. Pavel Zacha with the steal and the finish. And just like that, the Bruins back within one. Icing is waved off as Zacha, who seems to would have gotten to that puck first, and he sets it. Krejci, Pastrnak scores from a bad angle. Well, it started with a hustle of Zacha to beat out the icing, and then Krejci and Pastrnak do things that they could do. Bruins finish up their preseason action Saturday against the Devils. Here's a 2-on-1. Pastrnak and Krejci, the drag, the pass, and it's off the post and in! David Krejci finishes off the pass from Pastrnak. Boston Bruins have scored their third goal here of the second. Lafreniere forced it deeper. Pino Lafreniere went to dish it across the cup hole. Instead, it's blasted a roll in through, and it's in. Finished off along the goal line by Kako. Kako. And the Rangers try to score.
Boy, I had a good view of that.
You notice VC as much as we should, then just makes a nice pass for the shot.
Here's Riley. Snaps in, shoots, he scores.
What a play by Riley. What a play to fake that shot. Buy some time and drag it over to his right as a lefty.
107 in the two-man disadvantage. Johansson fakes it. They feed it down low. Rasmussen, backdoor score. Bertuzzi with a layup.
Double ricochet off the left pad of the goaltender, Darcy Kemper.
Delayed penalty call against the Red Wings. Move it this way for Ovechkin. Long wrister. Just deflected to the roof. McMichael. Strides through center, gets it out wide for Bertuzzi, gets it right back. Rasmussen fires and scores.
That's a rocket ship under the bar over the catching mitt of Kemper.
Other than the injured guys playing in front of their hometown fans.
Jensen, sneaky move away from Berbrand, he scores! Nick Jensen. Ricochets off the dasher, it's kept in by Ovechkin. Kuznetsov to Strome, inside Brown, score! Connor Brown! Getting it into the final minute of the third, the McNugget minute of the third period, with a 3-2 lead. Ovechkin empty net waiting, bullseye! McNuggets again!
Washington had the game winner in overtime, game four in Edmonton. Western Conference final. Lead. That was number 61.
He's famous, but he's missing 2 million.
Career numbers. Stop by McKinnon, stop. The goal they're looking for. Puck is loose, comes back out. And then a toss.